I was born in the Philippines, and we came here in the States 2004. When I was growing up, eating was like the main thing. I love food. I've always thought that being big, you know, has something to do with the genes. But then I started to figure out that, hey, everyone eats at the same table. So everyone grows at the same rate. Since way back when I was in high school, my mom was giving me all this kind of pills, these tablets, these juices. I wasn't really going into the ingredients and what it does to my body. It's just temporary fixes. The weight was really holding me back to do a lot of things. The point when I said that enough was enough was when I started to feel pity for myself. And I think that's the worst that you can do to yourself. I have to do something that I've never done before if I want to be someone that I've never been before. For 2013, I did not take anything. I did it naturally. During the beginning of it, I didn't know what to do. I sort of did not had any program to follow. I just wanted to lose weight, lose weight, lose weight. I did not have any money to pay for a gym membership. I even had my brother-in-law buy me a 50-pound sandbag. He bought me a 50-pound sandbag. I put 20 pounds on a garbage bag, sealed it, put it in a duffel bag, and just kept on lifting it until, you know, 50 pounds was already comfortable to me. The Forever Living products, when I was introduced to it, I started with the Clean 9, January 9, 2014. After 9 days, I lost 6 pounds, and that was great for a short span of time. They announced that the FIT program would be available here in the US. So I started July 5. I pushed 100 days till October 10. When I started the FIT program, I weighed around 150 pounds. My weight right now after the FIT program is 130 pounds. So I know it's very conservative because I've seen a lot of people losing more weight in 100 days, but I wasn't any more focused on the weight loss. I was focused more of really transforming my body and how I feel about it. I had this day one to day 30 program which I can follow, which really, you know, just laid out and taken all the guesswork out of what to do the next day. Like recipes and meals, when to take it, how to take it, what amount. I've noticed that there's a lot of changes in terms of like strength-wise. I've seen like my body really transforming and really changing. I've seen muscle definition. What the FIT program taught me was not just about physically changing or transforming your body. It was more about making that decision every day to be better, to feel better. I've always told myself that I am a product of the product. This is it. The program works. You just have to do the work. I am Ina Marie. I am strong. I am forever fit.